Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay-Z, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK, the People's Champ, coming to you live. Really am fresh from the barbershop, too. Check it out. Coming to you live with episode 10, The Titan Factory. And you, as you notice, we picked up a new guy, Pigsy, and, you know, He's going to join us on the rest of the way, I guess. So, you know, or at least he's here for now. But
I'm going to follow a slave ship west, find out who's behind all of this.
Then what?
Then I'm going to kill him.
You ain't killing nobody with your cute ass.
It'll be dangerous, maybe even suicide. But
save your breath, Trip. I'm in.
Wow. You in? Cool.
You're in trouble, I'm there. And anyway, what's all this talk about suicide? Taking on the slavers is no different from any other fight. It's all
cool.
A question of having the right weaponry. All right.
Yeah.
Glad you think so.
Last ship and then it grabbed you. It's been coming here to the crater area every day for the past 6 months. I couldn't figure out why. So I started to keep track of what they were taking.
Alright.
And piece by piece, I started to put it together.
You said weaponry. What weaponry?
Yeah, that ass though, Trip. Damn.
That's what I call it.
Superpower gear. The fuck?
This thing I think they're making. A mega mech. The biggest ever created. With that kind of weaponry, you could take out anyone you wanted.
So we wait for the salvagers to come back tomorrow and follow them in your flying ship.
Exactly. But before we can fly, I'm gonna need some spare parts. Luckily, I know precisely where they are.
You're damn right.
We're looking for a distributor, a heat sink, a supercharger, and a power cell.
That's what's up, baby.
So, this is where we'll find the distributor. You better stay here, Trip. It's a bit of a tricky climb. Man's work. Are you up to it?
Am I up to it? If you can do it, pig boy, so can I. This motherfucker got lips on his belt buckle and shit. Y'all hold on 1 second. Let me make sure I got vertical sync on because, okay, V-Sync is on. I just want to make sure V-Sync was on because sometimes if V-Sync ain't on, you know, it'll make, y'all know what it does. It makes it, damn this motherfucker fast with his fat ass. Damn, why I can't catch him? I'm monkey. The fuck I can't catch this fat ass dude, man? Oh, ears hauling ass. I will.
How about we make this more interesting?
All right, so what you trying to do?
You want to race to the top?
I guess.
You ready? 3, 2,
if you want to lose your money, fat boy,
go.
I'm all game. I mean, I'm monkey. This is climbing is what the fuck I do. That's right. Climbing is what I do. The fuck? The fuck is this? Rico Rodriguez or some shit?
Hey, that's cheating.
Yeah, you're damn right it's cheating. Oh my god, this dude cheating like hell. What I am gonna start doing is I'm gonna put the next episode. So this is episode 10. I'm gonna put episode 11 up. Episode 11 up at 12 p.m. Oh my god, really, bitch? I'm gonna put at 12 p.m. So at noon I'll put the next episode of this up, and pretty much everything is gonna try to, I'm gonna try to fall into a cycle. I really want to be done with this series, you know, by the weekend. So where the fuck I gotta go? I gotta go another way. Ain't this about a bitch? I want to be done with this series by the weekend. So if I gotta do it's the 14 episodes. So if this is number 10, we've got 4 more. So if I do that. What do we got tomorrow? I might have to do 2 Saturday, but I mean, I don't guess y'all are mine 2 on Saturday. And that way Monday we can start with, because we might have to start with Bullets and Blues. I might just go ahead and finish Call of Duty this weekend as well. Yeah, bitch! Oh, shit. That's right. Oh, well, I got to jump. One monkey jumping. 2 monkey jumping. 3 monkey jumping! Hell, you are pretty fast. Why are all these damn dumbass shit they talking for no reason in here. Get up there. Did I beat him? Yes, I beat you, motherfucker!
What? How'd you do that?
You damn right!
I thought you had me.
I only lost on account of my bad arm.
Whatever.
If it hadn't been for that, I'd have left you for dust.
Uh-huh. Whatever. You damn right. I won, I get tripped. You can definitely lose that shit, though, because I played this before, and I lost that shit the first time.
We haven't been properly introduced. Pigsy.
I'm drinking some apple juice. They say it's good for kidney stones.
Pigsy?
Pigsy?
How did you pick up a name like that?
Having a clue. Really?
How about you?
Really, nigga?
Cindy. Monkey.
Monkey. So I stink now.
Monkey. Yeah. Yes, that's kind of obvious.
Fuck you, Piggy. How about that? Keep talking that shit and I'll make some bacon, bitch. How about that? You ain't got no axe on.
Grapple to get us both down. Huh?
Cool. Great. But like I said, man, you know, I'll be doing this. I'm trying to finish. I am gonna finish Enslaved by the weekend, so by Sunday. So what today is you'll get one episode today. You get episode 11 tomorrow, and then probably 12 and 13. And then I'll do 14 like Sunday. So I might have to do two. And I gotta wait on this dude to get down. So probably, so this will be. Damn right! I am not hugging up with your fat ass no more. Nah, I should be able to get down from here. I would think, yeah, I can get down from here. But, what I'll do is, we'll do this episode, and then, so 10, well 11 done, on Friday, nice. 12 and 13 Saturday, or maybe 11, sure. Maybe I'll do two tomorrow, and then one Saturday, what? One Sunday. And I gotta get Call of Duty in there, and then we'll do, it'll just be two series, and then Call of Duty. So it's probably gonna be like three videos because I gotta finish Tomb Raider and I have to finish Rico Rodriguez. But I'll probably be doing a short series, like a very short game. Like I want to do Bullets and Blues, so I'm probably gonna throw that in there somewhere. But we'll see how it go, man. You know, I ain't trying to do too much, but because I want to do some 2K and some Madden too. So Call of Duty might go to like every other day, but I don't think nobody gonna mind the way that I'm gonna start doing stuff.
The other side of this door is the actual mech factory. That's where we'll find a supercharger and a heat sink.
I'll get this open.
Get opening trick. I mean trip. Yeah, this part's kind of tricky. Not even gonna lie.
There's a supercharger on that platform. There's a problem. Some very strong mech signatures up there. To reach it, all we need to do is raise these two walkways. You raise the walkways, I can hang back with this baby. When the mechs come out, I'll start dropping them while you go hand to hand.
You gonna start dropping them? Get dropped. Okay. I'm gonna say he gonna start dropping them.
First walkway up. Okay, monkey. Turn it on.
My trip do got a little ass right there, man. I ain't gonna lie. Boom. Alright, where the hell am I supposed to go? As always, she gets to go the easy way. I gotta go the hard ass way. And this is actually the one, because like what I wanted to do is do one short game,
it's too far to jump.
And then the two other games. But yeah, when I finish Call of Duty, I'm gonna do Halo. I will be doing that one too. I'm gonna get D. Me and D probably gonna we will probably finish Halo.
Let's do the second
tomorrow,
walkway.
Actually.
Watch out.
So.
As soon as it's raised, those mechs will be coming out.
All right. But as long as Trip will be there.
You ready, Monkey?
Oh, I'm ready.
I'm ready. I was born ready, baby. What the fuck, Shocky? Trip! Come on, Shocky. The bitch ass down here. Okay, so now that walkway has been destroyed. This would be the perfect time for me to get to the store. And, let's see. Do I want to buy some combat shit? Can't buy that. Can't buy that. A store interlude. Can't buy that. I don't think I really want to buy any of this. My shield. Yeah. I think I'm good. Damn! I fought you in mission one or two, so I think I know how to whoop your little ass. Damn, I thought I jumped out of his way. Woo! Don't throw your balls at me, big boy. Balls away from me, man. Get rid of these dudes, man. Really? Hey, why this dude said he was gonna start dropping them and he ain't been dropping nothing? Have you seen him drop anything yet? That's how I start dropping. There we go. We'll take his bitch ass down. Right! Good shit, Monkey. Now for the rest of you motherfuckers. It's funny because this game has a little RPG element to it because you can upgrade yourself. And yeah, I think on some of the other fights I didn't upgrade myself. So yeah, I was taking the long end of the stick. Taking the long end of the stick, but I'm in here now. Right.
See your way up there.
This may be the first time the Trip has helped me. Ever. And I appreciate that. Might do an episode of Call of Duty and Tomb Raider sometime tomorrow too.
Help me across.
We'll see how everything goes though. Alright. Like I said, when my Xbox died and the damn kidney stone. It's like everything is lining up for me to not be successful on YouTube, dog. Like, I don't know. I really don't know what it is, but it's like they just don't want me to break through or be successful, man. It's hard,
okay.
Dog.
We've got the supercharger.
It is so hard. But, you know, yeah, even my hard drive died one time. So.
Character knows what he's doing.
He's never let me down before.
Hey, that's good enough for me, baby. It's just like everything went wrong. Computer died, Xbox died. Damn, I felt like I was about to damn near die. It was just like everything, dude. I mean, that ain't even all of it, but you know.
Could you get down there and lower the screen?
Yeah, sure.
It's like nothing wanted to set up, you know, for me to be able to do this thing, man. You know, I don't know what it is, but at least I'm doing a little something and all that good stuff. So we'll see. Like I said, it seemed like it just wasn't, like it wasn't in the cards for your boy to do that. But I'm going to keep on pushing, man. We're going to make something out of this shit, man. Now, we'll start playing the black man special.
But you'll have to shoot it to detonate it. All right. You can't do that, can't you?
Bitch, you got a gun. The fuck you can't shoot it for?
There. All yours.
Glad I wasn't standing closer, wow. Pigsy.
Nice shot, monkey.
Thank you, baby.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, it was okay.
I win. Give me the trip. Give me the trip. But like I said, man, I'm back. I'm going to keep on pushing. We're going to see how everything goes, man. We just got to do what we got to do, I guess. I think it's just hard for me. It's going to be hard for me to get back to that spot where your channel is growing by itself. It's going to be so hard. But it'll be all right, though.
Oh, I'd love to have seen this place in its prime. There's a pass up there that should get us through. Can you get Trip up here?
Yeah.
Of course I can get Trip up there. Look, you gonna climb up, I'll get Trip up. And my black ass, my monkey ass, gonna have to climb by my damn self. One monkey jumping, two monkey jumping, three monkey jumping, yo! I don't know if I wanted to do that. This shit here.
I'm stuck. There's machinery in the way.
Let me see what I can do.
Go ahead and turn it on for me, baby.
I should be able to start the machinery up.
Okay.
And do it.
Trip must got some fire ass head or something to get this dude trying this dumb shit that he be trying for her, dog. She was about to let him go and everything. Oh, shit! I was in there auto jumping. Man, I thought she was about to let him go and everything.
I'm stuck.
His machine put the head
away.
Man back on.
Let me see what I can do. There's still power. I should be able to start the machinery up.
Okay. Then do it.
I was in auto jump mode for a second, boy. Can't just jump through here. Tell you that much right now. Oh! Shut your ass up. I got you.
I'll throw a bomb. You see if you can shoot it, monkey.
Why the fuck can't you shoot it? You're the one that has the obscenely large motherfucking gun on your back.
Trip, you think you can make that jump?
This one's easy. There's a console over there. I'm gonna check it out. Yes. This controls the hydraulics. Let me get them working.
This is some bullshit.
Can you jump across? I can turn these for you. Just
Tank really got this man jumping around like a damn monkey. I want to go there.
Come on, let's go.
There we go. Let me jump down. Y'all ain't seen him styling with one hand on the
let's
ass,
keep moving.
Though.
We're almost there.
All right, we almost there. Let's keep moving then.
We need to
running. Let's get it started. Ha! Let's get it started in here. Cuckoo! We cuckoo!
This is the main hangar where they constructed Titans.
Are you telling me we're gonna find a Titan through there?
Actually, there is one.
Probably four Titans, really, but we'll see.
Never fully assembled it. Heat sink. We need it.
How do we get up there?
It's a bit tricky. I've used these cranes before to shift heavy salvage. I think you could use them to get across.
Damn, I'm on fuck they was building
okay.
In here.
I see the heat sink. Monkey, if you can get me up there, I can release it.
Okay. Like, that's a small feat.
It looks like we've got company, too.
Of course
Monkey.
We do.
Pigsy, can you take care of those mechs?
No problem.
Would it even be a game if, you know?
I'll find a vantage point to cover you. Give me a moment to get in position.
Man, fuck you, Pigsy. You fucking suck, your trash ass. Now, oh shit, I didn't mean to kill him. Now I gotta fight all these dudes. Has this motherfucker fired at least one shot, dog?
Good job. I'm on my way.
This motherfucker didn't even shoot at nothing. This motherfucker want me dead or something, dog. I don't trust this dude. Some more juice on the ass. Damn, this apple juice is delicious.
You can throw me up there.
All right. I definitely can. Love throwing you up against the wall, Trip. Let's get this thing populated on. Come on, baby. All right. Yeah, you. Yes. And it counts. Now, how do I get up there, though?
Let's try to get these cranes working.
Yeah. Yeah.
You can get to the crane from that platform.
Here come more mechs. I got your backs.
Now he can one-shot these motherfuckers, but he didn't shoot shit when I was fighting them. Man, Pigsy got a... I think this dude got a damn agenda or something, man. This shit ain't... It's not hot. Damn, boy, they make you do so much shit. There we go, I'm here.
A turret!
I can't get a light on it!
I'll deal with it.
I hope you can still do that Sun, Moon, and Stars trick. Out of your ass. You know what, man? Can I just shoot that shit?
It's running out.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Nope, can't do that. That would have been way too easy, wouldn't it? Oh my god, my shield is out. Sit right here real quick.
Okay,
There we go. Sun, moon, and stars on demand. Yo, they have you doing the craziest stuff, dog.
Shake down, take down, come on, everybody's gonna get down tonight. Shake down, take down, you're busted.
Okay, all done.
Okay, I'm ready. I can move the cranes from here. Just say when.
Okay, so I had a vision and that shit happened at the same time, so hey, there we go. The hell trip.
We can't reach the heatsink from this side. I need to get to the other crane.
Fuck, I need to get to the other crane. Right. Right. I need to get to the other crane. It ain't even the Ichabod crane. Maybe I can turn it and you can get there. Let's try that.
Monkey, figure out a way to get me over there.
There we go.
There's the switch that controls the other crane. Can you get over there?
Of course I gotta get over there, right? Because why wouldn't I just, you know, have a way to magically jump my monkey ass around and get over there? It's all good, though, baby. It's all good, baby. Mm-hmm. Ooh, look at these jumps, though. Y'all ain't got no ups like this, man. Man, got damn near Tomb Raider like S up. Of course I got two. Good thing I got muscles. Get up out of here. That's right. Damn right. Style points for the roll.
Okay, Trip, get on.
I'll hit it again, since you asked though nicely, baby. Waiting you to say that all night. Yes!
Oh, damn. I can't reach it. You're gonna have to get over here and throw me up.
Okay, I'll find a way to get you.
Of course I am.
Well, I can see a route to you if I can just get over there.
Hmm. Okay, maybe I can turn this. Well, that's half of it. So where do I have to go from here? Can I just jump down? There we go. Obviously, I gotta get up there, but how do I get there? Okay. Let's see. Oh, here we go. Okay, I see now. Yeah, man, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. That damn kidney stone whooping your boy ass. But it's good, though. Like, I'm glad I haven't had to take any medicine in the last couple of days. So, you know. That makes me feel a lot better that the pain is probably not going to come back. And the only reason it was there in the first place was because they said, you know, it feels like it's everything's pushing on your insides or whatever. What the hell? What the hell is the thing that I'm going for? Hold up, what the hell is Trip? Okay, Trip is there. So I'm supposed to be going here then, okay. Alright. Had it for three myself.
I think I can hear some mechs coming.
It don't matter if you hear the mechs coming, tear that ass up anyway, so it's all good. Alright, man. Enslaved. Hey, that motherfucker was one-shotting them before. Where the fuck them one-shots at now? Get your hands off my woman.
What you say, punk?
Get your hands off my woman. Hold on, Trip. We know you can stun the shit out of everything for 45 seconds, which is more than enough time for me to come over here and start taxing asses, right? You want some too? And the last one. Right. It wouldn't.
Now let's get this thing and get the hell out of here.
I know, right? That's the same thing I'm saying. Let's get this thing and get the hell up out of here. Alright. Yes. And it counts. I ain't going up there. Got it. Ass though. Damn. That's like a big ass spark plug. No damn heat sink. Yes, let's get back to the motherfucking boat. First, let me hop in the motherfucking boat. I don't want it if that. Oh. Here it is. This nigga.
Are you a trip? You know.
I mean, trip what?
You know, are you together?
Really, nigga? So you're married.
It's just I always sort of fancied my chances myself with Trip, you know. But if there's something already between you, I'd respect that. I'm not the kind of guy to go muscling in.
Pigsy.
She can hear every word we say.
Yep, she can. And this is just like a woman to try to ignore.
Chances, go ahead.
And she's like, damn, this motherfucker won't come over here and talk to me. He gonna send this bitch ass nigga to come talk to me. Fuck that. Hey, but we love you though.
Hey, Trip. You grew up so fast.
Really?
Yeah, you're a woman already, and maybe I was thinking you might need a man, you know.
I need a man, not a pig.
Couple stuff to get.
You sent that motherfucker to me knowing I want your ass. All right, folks, so that's the end of the mission right there. Like I said, next episode will be up tomorrow, so you know, we'll take it from there, man. But hope you guys enjoyed it, and till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this mother.